Rīta kafijā LV, LV, svaigas aktuālas ziņas.
Sveiki, šodien mums rīta kafijā ir īpašas viesas no Ņujorkas, slavenākās drag queen Cherry Vine un Miss Peppermint.
Hello!
How you feel in Riga?
Ah, I feel great. I love Riga. It's my third time here.
What is your plan for Riga? What you will spend your time there?
Well, I'm only here for 2 days, but we have two shows, both here at Golden. Tonight is the fundraiser for Kim. And then for tomorrow, we have a huge party planned and everyone's invited. And it's going to be excellent. But we'll be here at Golden both nights. And then we fly out of town because we have a show in London right afterward.
What is your opinion about Latvian and Latvia?
I've only been to Riga, so I would love to see other parts of Latvia. And from what I understand, Riga is very quickly becoming the artistic center of Europe. And I think that's excellent. I had a chance to do a little bit. I had some time off last year. So I went around and I did some sightseeing and I went to the old city. I had a chance to kind of learn a little bit more about the history of the city of Riga and then also parts of Latvia, and I thought that was excellent. It's got such a rich, deep history, and I think it's a wonderful place.
Why Peppermint?
Why Peppermint? The name Peppermint?
Yes.
It's, you know, Peppermint is my favorite candies, and when I was naming myself as a little girl, years ago, I decided to choose my favorite candy. And that's my name. My name is my favorite candy. I think I was probably 19 years old, and I was I had already done drag a couple times, but I didn't like the name that I was using. It was China. It doesn't go with me. And my friend, I was eating peppermints, and my friend said, "You love peppermints?" And I was like, "Yes." He's like, "That should be your name. Your name's Peppermint." And There it is.
Many people say that you look like Tyra Banks. It's why?
Because it's natural. I don't know why they. I'm not sure why they say that. But I'll take it. As long as they say it's I look like Tyra Banks and not Tyrone Banks, then we're good. I was captain of the high school cheerleading team at one point, and that was great. Of course, I wasn't able to wear the skirt that I wanted to wear, the women's outfit that I wanted to wear, but it was great. I got a chance to get really close with some excellent girls, and I was the high school cheerleader.
Do you remember some moves?
No, I don't remember any of the moves. this is the move that we always did.
So, which celebration you like to parody most of all?
The parody clips on YouTube. I think the one that really got me into it the most was working with Cherry Vine. Of course, I think she's the queen of parody video clips. She and I did Telephone together. She asked me to play Beyonce in her Lady Gaga parody. So we did that together and it went viral, got millions of views and hits. And after that, I kind of found my voice as a writer for parodies, and I wrote a couple of parodies, a Beyonce parody and an Azalea Banks parody. But the good news, the excellent news, is Cherry Vine and I are coming back together again this week for, we got a brand new Broadway musical parody video. It's like 10 minutes long and it's so funny. And I'm going to be releasing it on my YouTube channel tomorrow. It's about Broadway shows. So all types of shows. There's a chorus line, there's Into the Woods, there's The Lion King, all the famous Broadway. Yeah, well, there's Cats. Yeah. Yeah, there's Cats. There's all the famous Broadway shows are in it.
Talking about parodies, maybe next time when you visit Riga, you will parody some of Latvian stars.
Maybe I will. I'd like to meet some Latvian stars too. But I'll maybe I will do a parody or two of a Latvian song. Wait and see next year.
Today you are with your friend Miss Sherry Vine.
Yes, Sherry and I have been working together for years, many, many years, maybe about 10 years. And we have a show together in New York City, and we've traveled many times together. So I wanted to bring her over to Riga. We were already planning on coming to Europe, so I wanted to bring her over to Riga to show her how special it is.
Hi, Sherry Vine.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine. So your first time there in Riga, how you feel there?
This is my very first time in Latvia, and I'm very, very excited. I've performed a lot in Estonia and Helsinki and places nearby, but first time in Riga.
What is your first experience about Riga?
Well, you know, I just got here, so I haven't seen anything. I'm really excited that we have one day tomorrow that I can explore the city. I want to go to the old city, of course, and do some sightseeing. I'll be a tourist tomorrow. But yeah, I can't wait. So far, everybody's really nice.
What you have here about Latvia before this trip?
Nothing. No, I'm kidding. I'm totally kidding. Not a lot. I mean, like I said, I've worked a lot in Tallinn, and I have friends there that are gay, and they're always saying, oh, next time, you know, we have to get you to Riga. So it's finally happening.
Which celebrity you like to parody most of all?
Well, I think if I had to pick one person that I like to parody the most, it would have to be Lady Gaga, because she gives you the most to play with. She's always got costumes and hair and crazy choreography, and it's the easiest and most fun to parody. I have made a parody of almost every single song she's done. Not all videos, but I have a parody of everything she's done.
And which one is your favorite?
Well, the Bad Romance parody is probably my favorite because it was like the first big one. But then also the Telephone parody that I did with Peppermint, I love, because when I watch it, I'm like, it's so big. There's so many people and costumes, and we filmed for 18 hours, and it looks like it took, you know, a week and cost a lot of money when it took one day and $5.
Will you make some parody of Latvian artists next year?
Maybe, who knows? I might. Maybe something from Eurovision, I don't know.
Okay, thank you. Yeah. Have a nice evening.
Baldies.
Baldies. Thank you.
Pagaidi, pagaidi. Nesteidzies izslēgt. Ja tev patika šis video, atzīmē ar laiku, jo mums tas ir ļoti svarīgi. Kļūst par mūsu kanāla sekotāju, lai operatīvi saņemtu jaunumus par mūsu jaunajiem video. Paldies, ka skatījies. Uz tikšanos.